Fall to Pieces. That's Patsy Cline, the biggest hit she ever had. Not only tremendously popular across Canada and the United States in 1961, but it was also the number 26 bestseller in the Sun Parlor. And the principal reason for the tribute to Patsy Cline on the Lou Tomasi Show today is because of a news story. Came over the wires a little earlier. The three Grand Ole Opry stars and the manager of one of them were killed in a plane crash in West Tennessee. The light private plane carried singers Patsy Cline, Hawkshaw Hawkins, and Cowboy Copas, the pilot, and Miss Cline's personal manager, Randy Hughes. Miss Cline was last year's outstanding female vocalist in the country and western field. Her biggest hit, you just heard it, I Fall to Pieces. Hawkshaw Hawkins' hits included Slowpoke, Soldier's Joy, and 20 Miles from Shore, and one of Cowboy Copas's biggest hits was a recording of Alabama. CJSP Radio, not being particularly a specialist in country and western music, we do not have too many copies of some of the items recorded by Hawkshaw Hawkins and Cowboy Copas. We have Hawkshaw's latest, Lonesome 7203. We'll get to that in a few moments, too. Once again, Patsy Cline. And Crazy.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. You'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my for loving you.
The outstanding female vocalist in the country and western field last year, that's Patsy Cline and Lonesome. It's 5:52 on the Lou Tomasi Show. The SP thermometer at 33 degrees. We'll have more music in just a moment. First of all, let's mention the special sneak preview tomorrow at 8 in the morning at the new Handy Meat Market, formerly Bateman's, Erie South and Leamington. Bruce Dunphy and Sam Lee will both be back as in the past to serve you, specializing in a full line of fresh choice quality meats, including red and blue brand meats, all government inspected, of course. See them tomorrow, the new Handy Meat Market, Erie South and Leamington. Pick up on this sneak preview special, freshly cooked ham, only 89 per delicious pound. That's the new Handy Meat Market, formerly Bateman's, Erie South and Leamington, and watch for the official opening coming soon. Back to the music, and here's another one of the great talents that passed away in that rather unfortunate plane crash, one of the great stars of the Grand Ole Opry, Hawkshaw Hawkins.
Had our number changed today, although I hated to, but each time the phone would ring, they'd want to speak to you. And it hurts to tell them you're not here with me. Maybe now old telephone will let me be. It's not in the book now, so you'd better write it down, just in case your love for me should ever come around. You might want to call and break the news to me. Just call Lonesome 77203. Telephone beside me all the time, hoping you might want to call and say you've changed your mind. If you do, then darling, you know where I'll be. I'm at Lonesome 77203. The only one I'm given, our new number two. So now if the telephone should ring, I'll know it's you. If you ever long for love that used to be, just call Lonesome 77203. Just call Lonesome 77203.
That's Hawkshaw Hawkins from the Grand Ole Opry and the latest song that he recorded before his death earlier today. Lonesome 77203. It's 5:55. According to Ontario traffic laws, you're required to turn on your car's headlights by 6:15 tonight, so please drive carefully. This message presented as a public service by Weigel Motors, Erie North Leamington, home of guaranteed automotive service. Here's a little bit of background on Patsy Cline. She was born September the 8th, 1932, in Winchester, Virginia, got as far as high school, and her big break came as a winner on the Arthur Godfrey Talent Scout Program in 1957. She also played piano. Another one of the big ballad hits by Patsy from the past. She sings, She's Not You.
I've got your picture that you gave to me, and it's signed with love, just like it used to be. The only thing different, the only thing new, I've got your picture, she's got you. I've got the records that we used to share, and they still sound the same as when you were here. The only thing different, the only thing new, the records, she's got you. I've got your memory, or has it got me? Your class ring that proved you care, and it still looks the same as when you gave it, dear. The only thing different, the only thing new, I've got these little things, she's got you. It got me. I really don't know, but I know it won't let me be. I've got your class ring that proved you care, and it still looks the same as when you gave it, dear. These little things, she's got you.
That's Patsy Cline, and she's got you. And we'll conclude the tribute to Patsy Cline this afternoon with the last song that she ever recorded. Remind you, we'll be back again at 3 tomorrow afternoon. Till the next time, Lou Tomasi, Orchids to you.
If there's a new love in your heart, if there's a new love in your heart.